Good morning. I'm sorry, I'm not ready yet because there's somebody want to make our backyard making a porch. That's perfect there because it's very low.
Well,
that's perfect there because it's very low there.
Yeah,
oh my gosh.
I gotta take some of this up and build this side up here, and back there it's gonna be quite a bit. Wherever it's
going to
be low at, I'll put the rest.
Okay, yes, sir. I think this one in this side, please, because it's very low here. Oh, in this one, there's a ditch there.
Yeah, I think that's your ditch line there. I can't cover that ditch line there.
Okay, I got you.
I can put a little bit, like, right through here.
Yes, sir.
But,
thank you so much.
Let me write this guy a check.
Because he asked where he can put the leftover soil later. That is the partner company that we're going to get this oil. And this is their company.
I went out of town over the weekend. I took them off. I didn't want a bunch of
people.
GC
and JPK. Oh, yes, sir. Oh, yeah.
Do you have any idea where this sprinkler might
be? Oh, my goodness.
See.
Okay, sir. Oops, sorry about that.
This is okay. Let's see. They're off right now.
We're looking at the sprinkler outside.
Huh?
You can do whatever
you
want.
Okay.
Okay.
It's supposed to be first there.
You got something around back too?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
It should be at the first there. And then this is the second.
Yeah, I can put some extra dirt right here. I'm pretty sure I'm going to have some left.
Yes, sir. Because that is a ditch. I supposed to plant a plant.
All right, you can get my tractor around here.
I never seen here too.
I know you find that sprinkler.
But my husband did. Oh, so have to remove? Oh, because.
Yeah.
I said yesterday, last night, to my husband, hope he came early so I can take a video. Because I will leave. I'm leaving also.
Yeah.
Going to work.
Okay.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, we'll just take and cut it and cap it off right there. That's what we'll do.
Okay, sir. I don't know what to do, but I just taking a video. I hope it.
It's good to take videos. You got memory.
You got it. Yes, sir. Perfect. Exactly. That's pretty flowers.
Yeah, it is. It's beautiful.
That's my mom. Mom favorite. Wow. Oh.
Dang, I just cut that.
Dang!
In half, didn't I?
It's cut. So it was supposed to be cut, really?
No, I just cut it with this shovel.
Oh. Wow. That's sharp.
Yeah, it is. I didn't realize it was that sharp. Okay.
So they will so have to transfer that. I don't know.
No, you got to transfer it. I'm just going to cap it off, put a cap on it, and.
Okay,
it'll be good.
Got you. And then, Okay, yeah, so we don't need to use it.
Let me get some stuff.
Okay, sir. And busy, but he put a cups already and the other side too. Yes, please. Just put it here on me. It's fine. Oh! That's so sweet. Yes, please. Yes, sir. Thank you so much.
There ain't no grass right now.
Yes, sir.
And it'll be out the way, even up there on that hill, you know, where you got...
Yes, sir.
A bit of grass and stuff.
Yes, sir. Just put it out. Yeah, just put it there, please. Oh, yeah. You just put it there so you don't need to.
I'm going to have some more when I do this back here, too.
Oh, okay. So, oh, wow. That's sweet.
Yeah,
so
that way you can have all your sandy spots covered.
Yes, sir. Oh, my God. My husband loves grass.
I did a yard a couple weeks ago. And
yes, sir.
He put a big old 16-foot driveway in. And it wasn't nothing but sod the whole yard.
Wow.
And, I took a bunch of it to the house and planted it at the house.
That's good.
Yeah,
because
that's free sod.
Oh, yes, sir. Because my husband said, hope we can dig it and put it back, but it takes some time.
Yeah. I just said it in the same spot.
Okay, yes, sir. Just put the grass somewhere else and then we put it back. That's so sweet of him. the video?
Okay.
Oh, that's good. Sounds good.
What are you recording for?
Vlogging.
Huh?
Vlogging.
Vlogging? For what, YouTube?
YouTube. I asked him permission also.
He don't care.
I don't care. Thank you. Shoot? Sorry. The step. Hello, sir.
How are you doing?
Good. I said I missed it because I've been videoing.
Hey.
Wow.
Just hold it right there, Mike.
Here's Mike. So what's your name?
Ryan.
Ryan.
I'm Joe.
And Joe.
Joe.
Mike, Ryan, and Joe. Oh,
what's
here's Mike. I'm Annabelle, sir.
Well, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, sir. Joe. That's very easy to remember name. Because there's a lot of names in the Philippines like that name, too.
Mike, we'll work our way down to that. Like, right, put it there?
Yeah, I gotta move that stop. Once I get down there, start turning it out that way.
Thank you.
Yeah, you gotta have one.
Hello, this is the result after they made it, because that time, because I didn't have an old video with this while they're doing this, because I had to work, I have to go to work that time. So this is like today's
one day ago already. So this is the what he did last time, last Friday. That is 30 by 15, but here you go, this is the high one. Did that one like that. Okay. That is this is our porch, and okay, yes, this is a 30 by 15. But my husband said and mama and Anita, we're going to make a little bit bigger because looks like small. So we're going to make 30 by 20, so they'll coming again to get more soil and add in this side a little bit big, so we have a more porch, more wide porch. And yeah, they're going to continue this later. And then let's go to the front house. Yeah, see, that is the wide. Okay, let's the grass from there also, they put it there. See that one. Okay, let's see the one at the front of the house, and let's see how it looks like it is. Wow, it's a ditch. Wow, poor grass. This is what it is looks like now. This is just enough to park one car, so it'd be my car be here. I forget what is the measure of this. I wanna ask my husband. Yeah, that one. And then this will be become ditch now. It's a good size for one car. This one, that be here. That's my car.